This evening, Governor Kemp also stressing the importance of wearing a mask. His office tweeted this picture of him getting a haircut today. He and his stylist both wearing masks. Barbershops were among some of the first businesses allowed to reopen here in Georgia.